We're also learning new details right now after a Cobb County police officer was involved in a car crash earlier this morning. Police are investigating after a head-on car crash overnight on Rutledge Road and Highway 41 in Kennesaw. You can see that police car and another car being towed away. Cobb County police say the crash was minor, and we are still working to learn about how this happened and if anyone is hurt. We will bring you those updates as we get them. Right now,